Ladies and gentlemen of the internet, we present to you Gull.